Catherine Berry and her family were celebrating her birthday at her villa in Turkey when the gardener snuck into the home with a gun. He shot Catherine's mother in the back and son in the leg, before pursuing her up the stairs and into her bathroom. She tried to shut him out, but he shot his way through and killed her in cold blood.